There's nothing more natural and enduring than oil painting. Well, oil painting has been the preeminent medium of personal expression for that whole 600 years since it was invented. And the reason is very simple. No other painting medium has the capacity to express the range of artistic ideas the way oil painting can. Making a painting is one of the most intricate things we do. We work with our head, our heart, our hands. When you approach your canvas, your oils are ready to live up to all you put into your work. Oil painting is the most natural painting medium that exists because the oil comes from a field, not from an oil refinery like the plastic that acrylics are made from. Flax, which produces the oil that we grind our colors into and the fabric that we have painted on for 600 years, it is a naturally occurring vegetable oil. It's a beautiful material. This is not important to every painter, but it is to many, and it's very important to me. There's nothing that I own made from plastic that I value. And so why would I put my life's work into sheets of plastic, which is essentially what an acrylic painting is? Oil painting is so permanent, it's so enduring. Your ideas, your energy, your emotions, whatever you put into your work can be in the world for hundreds of years. There are painters who want to work without solvents, and it's easy to work without solvents using our solvent-free gel painting medium and soap and water for cleanup. Or you can work with solvents in a safe studio using our Gamsol. Turpentine is a thing of the past, and Gamsol is the modern replacement. It has no odor and gives off no harmful vapor and is non-toxic when used as intended. Our mission as a company is to lead oil painting and printmaking into the future. To us, this means crafting materials as they ought to be, not just as they have been. Our materials are true to historic working properties, yet safer and more permanent.